All right. Whew. Okay. So now we're back to the story. I wanted to wait a little bit before I started recording. Made it to the rooftop, or we made it to a mountaintop. We're gonna head to the Demeter coordinates. Going to the, which I think is this stuff over here. So.
Falling gently. Coordinates that Gaia gave me for Demeter are close.
They're at the Demeter coordinates and we can't even.
Just fall, but that has room.
I'm not here to fight!
The barbarian's pinned down. Move in!
Okay, whoever these people are, it looks like we're not gonna be friends. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins.
Barbarian!
Why are they out for blood? I better get to Demeter fast in case there's more of them. According to Gaia, it should be somewhere in these ruins. Must be how the people who attacked me got here. Looks like some sort of old office complex. Should be right beyond that door, but those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can cut through them, I'm gonna need to find another way in. with no way out. Great. At least there's a couple. A log.
Just got off the line with U.S. Robot Command. Time's running out. Didn't have the heart to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine wreath. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy. How do I get out of here? There we go. Great. These guys again. Whoever they are, they want me dead. I better be careful. Take those soldiers out quietly.
Someone there? In that grass! Shoot into that smoke!
We'll find her.
We can get this done.
That grass is where I saw movement.
Put her down!
We start here.
All right, let's get looking.
Let's get out there.
Got her!
Kill her!
could just show yourself! Not one more step, Barbarian! Sorry, still can't find her. How about you?
Whoa.
You ran once. Now protect the site! Kill her! You won't escape! Hit her! Take her out now!
These people would have talked to me instead of trying to kill me. Oh, now I need to find my way out of this courtyard.
I submit. Do as you will.
I didn't want to fight your friends out there. They attacked me.
If by death alone I can atone our trespass.
I'm not gonna kill you, okay? I just want to figure out what's going on. Where did you get that focus?
I'm of the chosen people. The Quen? The ancestors left the power of the focus to us alone, the eye that reveals the legacy.
The legacy, huh?
The legacy? The truth. It is in the darkness and the lost places. Among the ancient ashes and the bones of the before that it lies waiting. You know, as a diviner, it is my task to seek it out for the good of my people.
You're looking for data. Maybe we can help each other. What's your name?
Alva. Second Diviner of the Eastern Expedition.
I'm Aloy. Why don't we start again? I'm looking for a place in this facility called Test Station Ivy. Have you found any data that mentions it?
No. But I did find something that looks like a map. but it was unreadable. Lost.
Maybe I can make some sense of it.
Bear.
There's a lot of files here.
I've been through all of them. Look in the GH facility section. Like I said, a lost file.
You can't see the map? It's okay. It looks like your focus is an early model. The operating system won't be able to read any files created after the mid-2050s. But I could share them with you.
Share them? You can see what is lost and forbidden.
Not lost, not forbidden, just a newer format. There. That's where I need to go.
But you can't get there. We've been here for a week trying to get deeper into the complex. The way has been blocked by rubble.
What about this tunnel? It looks like it unlocks from here.
No. I thought these might be some kind of access controls, but I couldn't read enough data to make them work.
Let's try with my focus, okay?
I believe these consoles were meant to be operated in unison, but I'm not sure.
Okay, here we go.
Following your lead. Your ancestors have shown us the way.
Come on, let's go.
You want me to come with you?
It took both of us to open up that tunnel, didn't it? To the map, there should be another exit further in. Just stay close.
I can lead the way. Out of here. What's that thing in the wall?
Through here.
Maybe we should try another path. We haven't tried that smaller tunnel over there.
According to the map, the exit should be this way.
I'll be glad to get back above ground.
Feels like a tomb down here.
They fly to and from the complex several times a day. Only the ancestors know why.
Well, the ancestors are dead, Elva.
Of course. How else could they be ancestors?
Looks like we have more pressing concerns. Follow my lead. For the next fight.
We can fight them, or try to sneak past. Your call.
Blades are hot tonight. Good for digging tunnels.
Are you all right?
Now it's raining like a mother. Storming even.
The entrance to the complex looks like it's locked off.
Try again when I'm closer.
Got it. I'm right behind you.
Something simple that I'm just overlooking.
I'll need these later for sure.
tried to do that and didn't let me.
You're leaving? Maybe we can get through that hatch on the ground. It looks like the one we used at the first station. There's consoles up here, too!
No way to get to them. You stay put. I'll see what I can find. This one won't budge. Maybe one of the others. I need a data key for this lock. I think I can move these things. There we go. Huh. There's some space back there. Aha! This should help. Supplies. There we go. Yeah. If you can hop on top of it, I can get you to those consoles.
Exactly.
Hold on.
That's good. Jumping over. Made it. I'm at the console. Wait. There's data here. A lot. But it's blocked. Something's restricting access. If I can't get past it, my mission here is doomed.
Alva, I'll help. If I can, okay? But first we have to get out of here.
Right. We need to open the hatch. Okay, let's see. Okay. I'm unlocking a storage unit. There should be a power cell inside. Then you need to find a way into the generator room.
Okay, I'm on it. I gotta move this. I found the energy cell.
Now find a way into the generator room.
Warning me next time you decide to, blow up a wall?
I'll, try.
I've brought power back to the doors. You can reach me now.
On my way.
Okay. We need to operate both consoles simultaneously to open the hatch.
I'll get to the other console. You stay here.
Ready when you are.
Okay, you ready? On two. One, two.
Commencing adamantine wreath vulnerability test scenario, 12C15.
Okay, that's where we need to go.
Magnetic field engaged. Initiating biomass conversion process.
What? No. How do I shut this thing off?
Failsafe exceeded. Test cannot be aborted.
What is this?
That's how the world ended.
Test complete. Adamantine restructure and integrity uncompromised.
What did we just see?
Alva, let's meet below. I'm gonna share a file with you, okay?
Test log. I think it's Tuesday, the 2nd. Who cares? I'll say this for the end of the world. It's jam-packed with irony. We developed biomass conversion here. Infinite food for infinite machines. And now we're racing against time to find something to give them indigestion. Well, it works. War machines won't be able to eat the wreaths. But can we deploy them in time? God, I hope so.
I don't understand.
Your ancestors? They were wiped out. Your legacy didn't tell you that?
The time of ashes. But most of the data about that is lost, or forbidden.
Well, they created machines that consumed all life. You just saw how. It's a miracle anything survived.
I don't want to know this. This is not why I'm here. I need the wisdom of my ancestors to help save my people, not forbidden knowledge of their sins. I need to find something that helps, something to bring back. The overseers will punish me, or even worse, people will die. Do you understand? My family, my sister. I left her when she was 14. Already you could see her bones. They will starve.
Alva. Alva, I get it. I do. It's hard to explain, but you and I are working toward the same goal. And if I succeed, your people won't need any data. Things will just... they will get better.
But even if I believe you, my people won't. I need to bring something back.
Okay. Then we'll go to Test Station Ivy. And if I can find a way to kill those vines, then I will have access to the data core. What I need is in there. I'm pretty sure that if I take it, it will unblock access to all the data that this place has. And that will give you something to bring home.
I'm not sure I understand.
But every secret makes its own maze. A diviner must persevere. Go on. I'll follow.
We need to keep moving. Test Station Ivy can't be far off.
Another maze.
Didn't stick the landing.
The road to truth is never a straight line.
So, I never asked. Are you from around here?
No. I'm not. I spent most of my life in a place where I was.
Well, we both traveled a long way then.
This is it. Okay, let's find a way to get into the Proving Ground. That complex should be Test Station ready.
Well, let's hope it holds the answer, DC.
It's so still.
Whoa! Into
battle.
It's one of those machines! We're gonna have to take it out to get into the test station. You with me?
Yes.
No!
Balls!
You helped. We should be able to get into Test Station Ivy now.
We shouldn't linger here. There might be more machines.
There has to be some data here on the adamantine wreath we can use.
I trust your focus will see what mine cannot. Oh, that's interesting.
Find something?
The fourth test station. Willow. It looks like it's underwater.
Huh. That might be worth a look sometime. This console's still operational. Another log.
We're done, in every way. The wreaths work, and Cobble came through, on a way to destroy them. Downloading a coded key into the deployment shell triggers an enzyme that causes the wreaths to eat themselves from within. But it's too late. The latest projections from U.S. Robot Command have swarm reproduction, outpacing our ability to drop the shells by 375%. Not even close. I guess we deserve this. I deserve it for what I made here. This will be my last log before evacuation.
So, all their efforts were in vain. They ran out of time.
At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path leading back there, past the next room. Testing station we saw on the map.
Looks like it's been flooded for a while. In here. We'll have to climb up.
Right behind you!
We can use the line to get down.
Right! Easy! But we'd better make haste. After we encountered barbarians, our lieutenant called for reinforcements. They could be here any time.
Right.
There. The workbench you need.
Now what?
Now we get to that data core. This new module works. Flowers blooming. Let's see if the software works. That should do it.
They're falling apart.
Door's clear now. Demeter, it's time to go home. To Gaia.
The seed of life. Yes,
Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Demeter's subordinate function to original code.
Do? I've never seen my focus glitch like that.
I found a special type of data. It's something you can't read. But they kept a tight grip on the data core. But now you should have access to the central server. All of it. Should give you something to bring home.
You were right. Hundreds of archives. Almost all of it relating to agriculture. It would take us years to get through all of this. But we don't have that kind of time. What you said before about... Alba! Hold your fire! By the word of the ancestors, you must stop. Come. Look at who you fired on.
That barbarian killed our soldiers!
Only those who fired blindly. She is no barbarian. She gave me the data we need. Come, look at her. Can't you see? Elizabeth Sobeck stands before you. An ancestor reborn.
Diviner. We should bring the ancestor back.
It is we who follow their word, Commander, not the other way around. My apologies, Dr. Sobeck. Our people's faith is strong, but there are those who are not as familiar with the legacy as they should be.
You heard the Diviner. The data has been found. You two, with me. The rest of you, meet us back at the beach for return to landfall.
can't talk long. They will have many questions.
So do I. Your people know a lot about the past. And about Sobek, I guess, but they're...
Please, I must know. What you said before about working towards the same goal, how long will it take?
I don't know. A few months?
Then you are my family's best hope. Let nothing get in your way. You have opened my eyes to many things, and for that, I thank you. But now you must go.
Will I see you again?
Soon we return to Legacy's landfall. It might be dangerous for you to go there.
Well, tell me how to reach it, just in case.
It is far west, by the ruins near the Broken Bridge.
San Francisco?
Yes. You are well versed in the Legacy. We made landfall on the northeast edge of the Sunken City. The currents around the archipelago are vicious, and the only approach is from the south. And it is guarded. Only attempt to go there if you must.
Diviner! What's the delay?
Please, go. If you attempt to stay here any longer, they may want to take you with us, and that won't go well for anyone.
I better do as Alva says. I need to get Demeter back to Gaia anyway. But I might... I'll explore the area before I make the trek back to base. And now I can use the vine cutter on those other metal flowers I found earlier.
I see you, champion. Sit, please. I hear that Oseram caravan down south is settling in nicely in our territory, bringing in all kinds of supplies from no man's land. They'd better hope our commander doesn't decide to supply them with a swift death instead.
I'm sure there's more important things on your commander's mind. I should check up on Forgif and his crew. See what they're up to.
Pizza? Apparently it tastes worse the longer it takes to be delivered. Or something like that.
Maybe you can find the recipe?
I think it was just flat bread. With cheese. And some sauce.
Oh, looks like I can open that door now. Gaia, what was this room for?
This was intended to be a recreational room for control center operatives.
I have repurposed the displays to track Regala's activity in the region.
A useful war map.
Aloy, there are more supplies in the chest. Help yourself.
It is good to see you again, Aloy. I see you have recovered Demeter. With the acquisition of Aether, Poseidon, and Demeter, my heuristic processing density has expanded greatly. I should now be able to absorb Hephaestus, and fortunately, we have made progress on a plan to capture it. With Varl's encouragement, Beta analyzed all available information on Hephaestus. Its expansion has been rampant. It is too large to be beamcast, and the kernel you have been using could never hold it. Therefore, it must be contained in a location with a direct physical connection to me. A place with two data cores.
Two cores? Where would we find a place like that,
Gemini?
An abandoned cauldron in the desert west of here. Seismic activity disrupted the original construction. Two data cores were built as a result.
I've been there. The Tanakh marked the entrance as some kind of ritual ground. I'll have to bring you there by hand.
I have devised a blueprint for a suitable, albeit unwieldy, transport rig. It will require two people to carry it to Gemini.
I can help.
Once I am installed on the first core, I will call down Hephaestus on the other, trapping it. I will then initiate the merge. However, in order to construct the rig, I will need considerable help.
Can you build it?
I suppose I could, but it's not gonna work. The Zeniths will find you. Minerva won't be able to conceal your location.
That is correct. Absorbing Hephaestus will create a significant power surge, easily detected by anyone capable of noticing.
But what if there were multiple power surges? To fake out the Zeniths? If Erend, Zoe, and Catalo spread out to the other cauldrons and create their own surges, would those conceal the one at Gemini?
Analyzing. Such a tactic might be effective. With Beta's help, we should be able to build a set of handheld pulse generators.
I told you it's not gonna work! I did a test. Hephaestus has written Alpha Clearance out of its access module. You'll never be able to capture it!
Then we need a higher level of clearance.
There is no higher... Ted Farrow's Mega Clearance. The one he used to purge the Apollo database and kill the Alphas. To get it, you would have to find Thebes. The private bunker he retreated to when the world ended, and nobody knows where that is, not even the Zeniths. Their only intel was that it was somewhere in San Francisco.
That might be all I need. Alva, the Quen Diviner I met, said her people had set up a base at Landfall. They were searching for data in San Francisco from there. She might be able to help. So I guess I'm headed all the way west. While I'm gone, will you be able to build the rig and the pulse generators? I'll try.
I'll make sure she has what she needs.
Alva said the Quen have a ferry on the coast that they use to get to the ruins of San Francisco. That's where I need to go.